How are you all doing? Just gonna pause it there for a second. So how is everyone? Give everybody a chance to drop in. Just so you know, this is gonna be, this is a live Twitch recording for everybody's watching on YouTube. So if you're ever watching on YouTube, please subscribe and like, as it will help. But other than that, if you're new on Twitch, thank you for coming by. So how is everyone? Hopefully let everybody else settle in and get some popcorn, get yourself a cup of tea or something like that. And we will crack on in a few minutes time. Just sit back and relax and enjoy the soothing music. Okay. We are going to crack on. We're going to try to do as much as possible as we can. Come in. Let's crack on with the game. Right. We still got the masks to collect. The death mask. And we also got certain things to do. So I'm looking back at the first, the last video I did, I realised I'd done something wrong. I didn't pop the other lore back in to get the actual, and I forgot to put that away. I swear that if I didn't have any marbles, I probably lost them all by now. So feel free to to have a chat with me. I don't bite. Not as much as these zombies do. Right, let's put that away. Right, that's what we need. Right. As I said, I have to go back into this room. Finish off this puzzle. Like I said, I'm like looking back at it, I'm like, I think I know what I've done wrong. Is that all Lord? And that's a B-Lord. So that's in there. No, I do not want to take this specimen. There we go. That's where I went wrong. That's one ugly bee. Or hornet. No, get off me. But we're going to try to get this done as quick as I can. Whew. Where am I going? I need to be back up here. So that room is done. Nope. Something also with that jewelry box I collected from the other room. I still can't wipe that one out. Okay. Locked. The shield. That's a key of armor. So we gotta find the shield key. So where is the shield key? Where is the shield key? It wasn't there a minute ago. Oh dear. No. So. It's lots of helmets. Come on, man. There's a shield key. Where the hell is a shield key? Folks. Okay, just myself there. Oh god. Well, I won't come back in here again. Right. Ah, caution. Nope. That's one picture of a valet wearing a bracelet. Yellow stained glass. Is a switch? No. Oh, picture of a sage wearing a necklace. Bracelet, necklace. These are different from the other. I think wearing a crown. No. And it's the same on this side. Red bracelet. The hell? Right, okay. Okay, that's green. This is slightly different from... a deep red. Okay. To pure white. So that's not it. I wonder. Purple necklace, green crown, and a red bracelet. Oh God. Nope, I peed him off. Oops. I'll come off it. Don't you dare. Don't you dare. Oh, that's all I bloody need, isn't it? You mean I can't... Oh, you gotta be... So what's the point of having that first aid? Bracelet. Red bracelet. Yeah. Bracelet is in like orange. It's not... orange, is it? Purple. Nope. Press the wrong one. Okay. No, It's not that one. So that's an orange. Okay. So green. What's in green? Purple necklace. What colour is that? An orange? We got it. No, come on. Bugger. Ah, monkeys. Don't think so. There's some here. Where the hell am I going to find another key? That was a bloody waste of bloody time, isn't it? There. Right. Now I've got to find the key. I want to examine that jewelry box before I progress any further. Oh, there's a switch. They light up. Right. So, same order. Yep. Oh, look at that. We've got a little mask. So we now have two masks. And let's go and get rid of these masks then. Three times. Didn't get me. Alright. See what we got. Oh, that's a guess. There's where the holes where your nose should be. So, I'll find one with no nose. Oh, you tit. How dare you? Right, so song sheet. You need the song sheet. Oh, come on. Get off. Nope. Get off me, you bastard. Need to get myself some first aid now. So we get. Oh, crap. Come on. Oh, you gotta be joking me. Oh, thank God for that. Right. Okay, we're lying on the job. Right, down the steps. I know I should have took the other steps. Yeah, we've got plenty of space. Yeah, take that. Where are we going? Uh-oh. They never started bursting through doors like that before, did they? I want to get the piano.
It's me, Chris.
Rebecca.
That sounded like Moonlight Sonata.
Can you play? That?
My interpretation is off a little. Let me practice for a while.
Yeah, we'll let you practice.
But don't get too carried away.
Oh, I won't.
Well, I better go practice, aren't we? Nope. No one's in. Go away. How long does she need to practice for? Okay. Just trying to pass the time. Look, just running around. Doing what I do best. Hello? Someone's knocking on the door.
Chris! Chris! I think I got it!
This makes perfect.
What's this?
Come on. Come on. There we go. Like I said, I don't read it. So I don't have time, kind of thing. So it's still the same. So the stupid camera angles are really pissing me off.
Were you all right in there?
Yeah.
Right. Yeah, still hasn't got through then. Zombies weak. Armor. No. That's a big hand, not a small hand. It's happening. Okay. Shield. Right. We now have the shield key. Hey, Sherry girl. How you doing? Yeah, I better go collect these in. Freak me out then. The lights flickered. Oh man. Oh, you've shut up. So yeah, I'm giving it the key. Jesus Christ. Bloody zombie. Ooh. Whoa. Pretty steak. Yep. Ah, missed me. So I'm not fighting a snake. Where's he gone? Where's he gone? Interest. I don't know, I've got a magazine though. But I do need a lockpick. Just a quick question, can you all hear me alright? Here we go. What the hell is that? Son of a bitch. What the hell was that about? Ooh, got a trophy. Not just any object. Ooh, I've got obviously that kind of trophy. Right. Let's get out of there. Stop with the camera angles, for God's sakes. I said these camera angles are awful. Absolutely awful. Oh. Get off it. Oh, you got me for once. Right. Right. Oh no. Looks like it's locked. Okay. Right. Come on, I'm in the right place here. There. Oh, I swear down. I've got some bloody good timers, I tell you. Right, shotgun shells. Definitely what the doctor ordered. Yeah, I don't know. No, I don't want to go outside. Oh my god. These buttons are really pissing me off. Oh my god. I'm trying to get the first aid kit. How hard can that be? Oh, thank God for that. Yes. Give me. Anything else? Yep. What's out here?
This is Brad. Come in, Stars Alpha team. Come in. Does anybody hear me?
This is Chris.
This is Brad. Stars Alpha team. Bravo team. It doesn't matter. Respond. I repeat, this is
Brad. This is Chris. Brad? Damn. Thing's broken.
Flippin' heck. Get off me, you stupid mutt. I didn't shoot it. Oh my god. The doctor just completely exploded itself. Right. There's a square shaped hole, crank. So, by the looks of it, I'm going through the wrong door. We need to find the crank. That's not working, is it? It is a bit like Bangers and Mash, that was. The way that it exploded. Self. Okay. Let's leave it that. Monster in chains. I'm not complaining with that. I'm not wasting the ammo on you. There's only certain ammo I will waste on, but it's not the best. All right, Grandma, I'm coming. Where is this going? I want to explore this place. Oh, I missed something back there. Where the hell am I going? Out of curiosity, I'm heading back. There's something I didn't even check in there, I just ran past it. Lucky guess. Let's get off it, stupid birds. Okay. No. What's that? What happened? We're doing great for time. Got the Magnum ready. That's gonna help an awful lot. Right. Come on. We got this. So what we do, we'll store that in here, and we will get this. Run away. Ah, that's where the crank is. Can we use this? Why can't we use it? That's why. Yeah, I know that. No. All that time I've been holding it. Hello? Hello? Ouch. That was a bit harsh. The hell are you? Son of a bitch! I think I annoyed it. Yeah, so... an update on certain things. I still have an invitation for anybody who wants to join me on the Discord that I've created over the Christmas holidays. Now I will send you a link for that if you would like to join. It's totally up to you. No one's forcing you. Just thought you might want to join in the fun and hopefully support others as well, as I'll try my best to support you. Join the DC family. Oh, crows are being behaved now. Right. Here's that crank. Go to that other part. Okay, down the lift we go. Whew. Oh, you froze again. Oh, stop it. That's out of order. Okay. Just gotta keep moving. Imagine having a house like this. Be absolutely crazy. What? I've just gone back that way. Oh, for flip's sake. Tell you, I can easily get lost in this. Easily. Yeah, we got it. No, you don't close. There's the gate. Red plant. Okay. Nothing there. Jesus Christ, it's a snake. Ooh, more of them. I'm not hanging around with snakes. Don't go, I like snakes, but when they drop down in front of you like that, they can jog on. Right, where the hell are we now? Leaf plants. Well, from the first Resident Evil, there's a hole in the middle of there. No. Oh, I want the door. Okay. Right. Okay. Oh, that's going to come in handy. Fantastic. And okay. Oh my god, look at the fucking size of that thing. Shit. He's an asshole. Bandages with blood. Blank. I wonder. Another first aid box. Oh, herbs. No, it doesn't use on that, okay. Don't like the sound of that spider running around. What are they meaning? Two, three, four, five, six. God damn, that's off. Oh shit. Oh, he's not letting me down. Come on. Okay, I hate spiders as it is. Oh, he's going up the bloody stairs. Look. Oh god. I hate fucking spiders. Shut up. No. Oh god. Right, I'm out of here. I'm gone. Bye. That's more over here. Oh god, I hate fucking spiders. Okay. No, I'm out of here. I can't. No. God. I hate bloody spiders. Oh, fuck. Come on, jump down, please, Chris. Caution. Okay, it's giving me the option. I thought the hole was there. Guess I was wrong. Oh my god. Okay. Right, okay. Why? Does it sound like someone's in here with me? Right, let's get an empty me container. Oh, dear me. God, I'm getting thirsty. It's thirsty work, this game. Oh fuck. What the flipping hell, man? There's two holes now? That's unfair. Okay. Book. Unprinted book. Right. it. Let's do these ones over. It must be the texture. It's so much different. It's still amazing. The atmosphere is a lot more better from the original. Locked from the other side. Okay. Aqua ring. B1. Can we combine that? Yes, we can. Oh my god.
Richard!
How did Richard get down there?
Chris, stop! No! Richard!
Shit. Nope. How the hell? It's locked. Power rooms written on the door. So where's the key for it? Where's the key? I'm out of here. So where the hell is the key then? Hang on, wait. Okay. Room 101. So it looks like we've got to go into that room. Okay. Let's leave that zombie in that bathroom. So that's room 102. What does it say 102 for? God's sakes. No, wrong wood door. That zombie better stay there. Huh. Take a note then. One shot. Control room key. Okay. What's that? Oh, bag of happy days. Don't like that. Right. Where the fishies are. Hey, Maelstrom. How's it going? Yeah. Don't go, I like it too. But I like the original. And this is the remastered version, which I had a lot more challenging. There. You fucking bastard. Get off it. Stop it! I haven't saved. Oh, go for that. And I've got no health. Bugger! So I have a check around here. Look. Okay. Displayed or something that appears to have gone wrong where while the water was being drained. There's a switch to drain this water. Oh boy.
Emergency, emergency. Unknown source of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety. Reaching 30% of pressure threshold.
Yeah. How?
Reaching 50% of pressure threshold.
Gotta drown.
Activate emergency drainage system immediately.
I'm out of here.
Reaching 70% of pressure.
I can't do this. Oh no.
Reaching 90% of pressure threshold.
Oh, crap. Yeah, I know that. Yeah. What are you supposed to do?
Reaching 95% of pressure threshold. All personnel, prepare for impact. Reaching maximum pressure threshold.
No, come on. No. Oh, we're dead. First death. Bugger. Right. Oh no. I've got to do that whole thing again. I do apologize on this. Oh. No. Examine. Oh. All that hard work, and I get back to this point. Well, at least we know what we need to do. That's a big ass wasp. Must admit. Right. No, this way. Stuff off. At least we know where we need to go. Right. Forgot the songbook. At least this way, you should be able to do that. Go do the mask, come back to Rebecca, and do that part. Not today, thanks. I am on PS4. As you might hear the actual sound of the fan in the background.
Moonlight Sonata.
Can you play? That?
My interpretation is off a little. Let me practice for a while.
Sure.
Yep.
But don't get too carried away.
Oh, I won't.
Right. Do this mass, come back the emblem, get back in there. I think I may have put it on the wrong one. Yeah, I did. Right. Done that. Okay. Right.
Chris! Chris! I think I got it!
Hey, man. How's it going? You missed the first death. Yeah, I don't read that. I didn't die on the YouTube video, did I? Oh, you saw the YouTube. Yeah, what do you think to it? Oh, come on. Bloody... screen. Yeah. I did it blind. I closed my eyes and picked. It is hard. Bloody winds me up. I just had the first death in the shark tank. No, I ran out of fuel. I just couldn't be arsed half the times. I know it's going to come back to haunt me. That's the wrong one. Yeah, they're the ones that started running at me with their with claws. Thought so. Have I encountered them twice already? Took me off guard, I tell you. Okay, shield key. I think it's a shield key. We need into that room at the bottom. To get there, we have to go up the stairs. Right. One thing I do hate about this one is the bloody spider. The spider tarantulas. Get off me! Yeah. I think you are. Oh, no morals. Hmm. no respect for personal space, aren't they? Yep, bye. Right. Yep. They're horrible little shits, I tell you. And not wasted a single bullet. Crimson's gone. Where the hell's he gone? Where the hell is that Crimson gone? He must have. Oh, fuck off with this bloody camera shite. Nope. Dodgy my dodgy. Where are you going? Down here. Yeah, let's go for it. Whew, right. Need that on purple. No, that's not the one. Need that on green. Nope. Why are you giving me the wrong colours for? That's the bracelet. That's the one. Necklace. Purple. Okay, let's get that. Blame on the faces. There. Oh dear me. Let's do this last bit and I will have to save it. I will do a speed run at some point. I'm trying to do with no deaths. That will have to be at night time, and I will schedule that at some point. Nope. Nope. I can't do knife only. That's suicide. Is that one of the trophies for it then? I'll have to have a look for sure. I hate this part. There we go. Hell no. What were they thinking of that kind of run? There's no way you could do that. Surely. G. Get off me. Yeah, my memory's not that brilliant. All the times I don't remember where I left the car keys. After half a day, I found out I left them in the pocket of my car, of my coat. So that's going to be as hard as anything. Right. Third city spray. Use it. And I'm definitely not going to bruise it. Oh yeah, I better save it, anyway. Get the wind chest, I'll get the ink. Am I going? No, devil. Get that. Right. Yep. Okay. Mm-hmm. Let's head outside. This is going to be fun. It hasn't broken off yet. The doorknob hasn't broken yet, which is good. He won't be coming back, surely. Come on. Oh, fuck with me, you bastard shit crap bot. Oh, don't worry. That's my wife. Just came barging through the door. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh. Oh dear. And she's in hysterics now. Oh dear. You. Oh, jeez, my heart is pounding. Oh, God. I can't think straight now. Right. God's sakes. Nope, that's north. Don't want north. Facing the wrong way. Nope. I had it earlier. Okay, I think my heart is calmed down now.
Spawn. Wesker? Monster in chains. Treatment. None exists. Wave. Points out something to the men.
Right. Let's get this bit done. I get to heal the save point, I save it there. Oh, God. I don't know what's worse, jump scares from games or jump scares from your wife coming barging through the door. I don't know what's worse. Off it. Crone. Oh. Right. That would do nicely. Oh, angry birds. Is that what her name is? Lisa? Come on, bloody camera. Yeah, before I even do that part, I'm gonna save it in here and I'm gonna call it a day. I have, but it was many moons ago. That's why you probably see Jill Valentine on one of the saves. Never done it with Chris. Right, let's get the crank. Right, there's a square crank. I cannot speak today, I tell you. Let's put that in there. Put that in there. Yeah. Right. That's it for now. Until next time. I'm gonna chill out for a bit. I'll catch you all later. I hope you see you in the next one. Bye bye for now, alright? Take it easy. And hopefully I'm gonna get a drink in a minute. I'm gonna need it. See you in a bit, guys.